This educational video is brought to you by Moleculera Labs. Our desire is to help you learn more about a treatable autoimmune neurologic condition called PANDAS or PANS. This is Jimmy. He is a happy, healthy boy who studies hard, makes good grades, and stays active. However, like all children, sometimes during his everyday activity, Jimmy is exposed to germs that can cause infections which lead to becoming sick and ill. These germs may include bacteria such as Streptococci, Borrelia and Lyme disease, mycoplasma, and various types of fungus. A whole host of other germs may include viruses such as Coxsackie, influenza, or herpes viruses, and even parasites. During an infection, germs invade our body where they lodge, grow, and multiply in a variety of places. Being exposed to germs is simply a normal part of our everyday life, and our body is prepared to deal with these situations. Our immune system responds to infections by recruiting the help of protective cells, such as T cells, B cells, and macrophages, and involve the help of other immune system molecules called cytokines. Our immune system is really a surveillance system that continually monitors what is us and what is believed to be a foreign invader. It constantly searches out and recognizes germs that would otherwise be harmful or destructive to us. When B cells and plasma cells find a particular germ, they manufacture antibodies that are tailored to recognize this foreign invader. Later, these antibodies will find and help destroy these same germs located in other parts of the body. As long as the infection is present and recognized by the body as being foreign, the fight ensues and antibody production continues. Antibodies travel in the bloodstream, seeking the germs they were directed against. Unfortunately, in some children, these antibodies not only attack the original target, but they also mistakenly target a child's normal proteins. These are called autoimmune antibodies. Sometimes these autoimmune antibodies may even attack normal proteins located within our brain. These antibodies continue to travel to other locations, binding to and attacking other closely related targets. A child's world is turned upside down by this infection-triggered autoimmune condition that interferes with their normal neurologic activity. This misdirected antibody attack can be aimed against dopamine receptors, lysoganglioside, tubulin, and other neurologic targets. Antibody binding can interfere with or even cause overstimulation of neurologic activity within the brain. In PANDAS and PANS, there is a sudden onset of symptoms such as OCD, motor or vocal tics, and a host of other neuropsychiatric problems. Symptoms may include phobias, anxiety, anorexia, inability to concentrate, sleep disturbances, urinary problems, and even bouts of rage that wax and wane in severity. These are traumatic to the child and their entire family. PANDAS and PANS can be puzzling to diagnose. This may sometimes lead to treatment of only the symptoms with psychiatric drugs, when the underlying basis is an infection-triggered autoimmune disorder attacking the brain. With proper treatment targeted to the infection and the underlying immune system, PANDAS and PANS children respond differently from those treated with neuropsychiatric drugs alone. If this condition is correctly identified and treated, children often experience significant resolution to their symptoms. The first step in bringing light to this situation is finding a physician who understands this condition. Moleculera aids the physician by identifying these autoimmune antibodies using the Cunningham panel of tests. The process is simple. A physician requests testing for their patient online and receives their results through a secure internet portal. There is still much research to be done and much we do not understand about PANDAS and PANS. However, proper diagnosis and treatment of the infection and the immune system can result in suppressing or eliminating these autoimmune antibodies and greatly resolving these symptoms. When autoimmune-based neuropsychiatric and movement disorders, such as PANDAS and PANS, are properly recognized, diagnosed, and treated, light can shine again for Jimmy, and he and his family's world can be restored. This educational video was brought to you by Moleculera Labs, because we know that there is hope for a brighter future. For more information, ask your doctor for help or contact us at Moleculera Labs.